Port Arthur police are asking for help in finding a suspect involved with a shooting that left one man injured. Police responded to the 2000 block of 10th Street last night. Witnesses told 12 News that a man had been shot several times and he was taken to the hospital. As of now, his condition is unknown and his identity is not being released. But if you know anything about this shooting, you're encouraged to contact Port Arthur police or Crime Stoppers at 833-TIPS.